Hiya, today lesson is going to be about what is the difference between horse chestnut and edible one. So a time when you go to the forest and you really don't know, there are many chestnut. First, if you see many people just picking them, it means that, you know, most of the time they are edible. But for example, they have just been to there were like two trees very close to each other, and they were like one they were like edible chestnut, and the other one they were Austrian chestnut, which are not edible, even though, you know, they can be eaten only, but in case of you know, feminine people used to eat them, but it's about they had to cook them a lot or something anyway. And you can see the main difference is that when you just take this is a edible chestnut, and this is a horse chestnut. First, when you throw it on the floor, like, you know, like you just do that. You take a edible one and you just drop it on the floor. Okay, it usually would land on. You got a tummy, like, in a way. And he got a lot of time, he got also like a small tail in a way. And when you look at it, usually you will see the, you know, the top of it, and it's sitting quite nicely on the table. But when you take the horse chestnut, you just stick it on the floor, okay? So you see that, you know, the top is going to be on the top. Okay, it's not going to be on the side like a normal chestnut. You know, it has got a tummy like a normal chestnut. This is a normal chestnut. You can see that, you know, that it got a tummy, and the horse chestnut hasn't got a tummy in a way. It cannot just sit, it's just going around. The other thing is that also that the horse chestnut tend to be very big like this, and they are like a bit very, very dark, and they are very, very tough. The edible chestnut tend to be very, the skin is not going to be, you can see it's light brown, and you can even open it with your mouth if you want to. And as you can see, okay, this is the difference between a horse chestnut and, like everybody say, Conkers, and this is a normal chestnut. Take care, guys, and I'm sure that you love my video, so you can give me a like. Bye bye. Thank you.